Jill, don't scare me.
Speak for yourself, Barry. What are you doing here?
Yeah, well, I think you should take a look at this. I warn you, though, it's not pretty. It's Forrest.
What could have done this to him?
God only knows, but I'm gonna find out what did this to him. Jill, could you investigate other areas?
Yeah, sure.
Jill, this is no longer useful to Forrest. We don't know what's going to happen. Take it with you. I still can't believe it.
What did I do now? Wesker! Barry! Help!
Jill! You in there?
Barry? Get me out of here! The door's jammed!
Stand back! Grab my hand!
Barry!
That was a close one. A second late, you would have fit nicely into a sandwich.
Really? Thanks. But Barry, didn't you say you were going back to the dining room to find other clues? I'm glad and all, but why are you here?
I just had something I wanted to check. Anyway, we should get back to searching for Wesker and Chris.
Thanks, Barry. I owe you one.
Don't mention it.